Neil Dyer from the Marketing Eye here. In this SharpSpring video, we're going to look at how to create a custom drop-down select field, or pick list field as it's otherwise known. I've come into our settings, which is just available under that icon there. And on the left-hand side, we're going to go to Features, Custom Fields. On the right, we want to select Lead Field, in this case. Let's give the field a name. SharpSpring example will do. Tick visible in contact manager if you want this field to be visible under a contact. Tick available when creating forms if you want this field to appear when you're creating forms. And tick email merge variable if you want this field to be available so you can do personalization in emails. Under field type, we want drop down select. You've got the option to add a placeholder there. I'm not going to do it in this instance. But here's where you'll be able to select the options for your pick list field. So let's just do SharpSpring example one. You can choose to select this by default. So when it appears on a form, this will be the first option that comes up. Click the green icon here to get another option to come down. Call this 2, 3, and we'll do one more. Four. So that's everything. Go ahead and create that field. Now that's it. You should see it appear here. There it is. Now, if we go to a record, because we ticked available in Contact Manager, we should now be able to select me. And there's our drop-down select field with our four options. Want to get the most from SharpSpring? The Marketing Eye is a gold certified SharpSpring agency, helping dozens of businesses harness the power of marketing automation. So make sure you subscribe to our channel for more tips and advice.